on even animals, super saiyan. Today I'm gonna be making a Spider-Man a tail head. So he's the mouth. You see, it's kind of like our mouth, but a Spider-Man mouth. Here's my tail. Let's put the mouth on the tail. There we go. You fix it. That's it. Then this is a nose, like a regular nose, but a tail nose, which is red like this always. So let's put it on above the mouth. Then here's the eyes. Here's the eyes. See? This is one hole, and they're attached to one. Because there are only three holes in a line, so that's why it's made like that. There we go. And then he needs his pants. Wait, let me put it on. Then. Here's the most important thing, the cover, so you know it's that guy, a superhero guy. There. See? It goes in. It has a hole for his eyes so he can see them blink. When you do that, here's the eel. It's just like the other eel, so I might want to show you it again. There it goes on the eel, and here's another eel, so he can heal. That rhymes. Then here's the peon. Here's a spider by peon. Ah! Need to put his all the way. I think I have it all the way. There! That's his first hand. Here's his other. It goes on the same spot. There we have our Spider-Man. Spider-Man, I got hero with my back. So, was that great? Here's the figure, the tail head, Spider-Man. So, suck me. I'll see you next time. Bye.